I'm just doing it to pay for grad school.